New from overnight and all clear this morning after two semis crashed and caused a big mess in North Lima. A tanker truck and a semi pulling a box trailer collided on the Route 7 northbound entrance ramps to the Ohio Turnpike. Crews had to close the ramp while they cleaned up about 100 gallons of diesel fuel. That ramp is back open this morning. The driver of the tanker had minor injuries.